Oh. Sneaky ladder. Where is this going to take me? If anywhere. Yeah, that was useless. What was the need of that? Okay, that was really, really useful. Take some of these people out. Really? Ouch. I was cheating, going invisible. Oh. There's another duty here somewhere. In fact, numerous dudes. I'm sure you will. You know what? Let's go up here. I need that. I don't think I can get it. Now if we hack this, That was weird. Okay, system lockout. Be a way of hack. So what have I got to get to? Be that, innit?
Access granted.
Oh, good. Enemies. What I do now is take all that.
That's done it. They'll be converging on your position, and the funicular will take some time to get there. It isn't a high-speed elevator.
Great.
Not to worry. I'm sure your new friends will make the wait interesting. I'll keep you up to date on his progress.
Thanks for nothing, Francis.
They won't have to fight me. This is fun. This is going to be fun. Where are they? Hello? Ah. There we go. Bye.
The funicular is halfway there, Jensen.
No, we equipped. Oh, it's a mine template. Okay, we can't actually. I think we have to combine it with something, no? Use and equipped. Combine. Are you all dead? Hello? Hello? I think they're all dead.
Your ride is there, Jensen. Get moving.
Tell me twice.
Jensen, I'm beginning to think that not everything is what it appears to be at Pikus Communications.
No shit, Sherlock.
The hidden sub-basement, the fact that a 24-hour news network has been cleared of all workers, or the heavily armed guards trying to kill me.
Spare me the sarcasm.
I'm talking about how easy it's been to bypass the firewall and access their systems. At least, parts of them.
Whatever do you mean?
I mean, I feel as if I'm being directed to some areas of the network and kept away from others. Only no security system I know of can do that on the fly.
Figure it out later, Richard. If I'm gonna catch Miss Kassan in action, I need a more accurate destination than the secret lair.
The hollow processing cloud you encountered in room 404 was accompanied by a massive power spike. The spike originated in one of the sub-basement's bigger rooms, 80211. I suspect that's where she broadcasts from.
Ooh. I quite like Jensen's sarcasm, actually. It's quite funny. I think I'm supposed to hide. I'm not sure. There's gonna be loads of people waiting for me. It's a long elevator ride. Piss ammo. Oh, I do. Oh, 3 bullets. Okay. Waiting for them. Let's wait for them. 1, 2, and bang. Camera. I'm just that good. What have you got? Ammo. What's that? Oh, shotgun cartridges. Okay. Oh, hang on. I picked up one of them things, didn't we? Code for this? No. Might have been a code for this. Make things easier. Well, that was rude. I was actually in the middle of doing something. Oh, what the hell. Oh look, it's that thing. On this floor.
Where are you going?
else have we got? Painkiller things. Nope.
I want him found.
Ouch. Okay, that obviously isn't the cleverest. Yeah, that's not the tune. Apart from that, my screen go really bright. Very irritating. Where's that robot? Oh god. Why is there still an alarm? There's nobody there. Let me use some ammo. So where am I heading? Over there. Go away. Ouch. Oh god. I hate the robots. Right, Mr. Robot. You can't actually get up the stairs, so... I don't think they can get up the stairs. Is he not coming? Oh god. Thank you.
Nearing source of disturbance.
He came me. Shock enough. How many shots does he need? Ha! Idiot! Oh, why didn't that kill his robot? Really? Shit. Took long enough to bloody die. Oh. That worked. Save that. Really? Where? Right. I have a horrible feeling they're gonna jump up on me while I'm hacking. Okay. Oh, what's in there? I think it's the boss. Oh, is that just a... That's probably just in the way. Okay.